complex in the Middle East. For instance, in our region, we have a fund, Zakat, based on Islamic and Sharia. The principles is the major source of the distribution of social transfer. We discussed also that in the Middle East, that the public sector has been the main, operating as the main employer. That's why social protection policies in our region ought to be more employment oriented rather than targeting other groups. Also, we discussed that limited availability of social protection scheme for maternity, child, disabled people, elderly unemployment exist, and limited involvement of social society in the development of social protection programs.